We got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see. Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Too good to me. Let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next. Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost for the hunt ahead. Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. Mm-hmm.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Over here. If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map, then select Astera.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Sending a monster flying into a wall will leave it wide open to attack.
Thank you.
underestimate an angry monster. Keep your distance and watch for a safe opening.